explanation. Dear students, pay attention to me. I am going to teach you about direct and indirect speech or narration. Students feel difficulty to convert or change direct into indirect narration and make a lot of mistakes. Today my topic is to teach you direct and indirect narration of speech. Change into indirect speech. She says, I am fond of storybooks. See, she says. Of inverted comma. She says that I will be changed into according to the subject of the sentence. She is fond of storybooks. Storybooks. Okay. Now you can ask from me any question about this topic. They say to us, you are good students. Who will solve this sentence? I am telling you.
So right, thank you.
Yes.
They say that you, they
says
that.
Say, see. Yes.
Say that us, you are good, we are good students.
Not at all. Take your seat, I am. They say to us, we put that instead of inverted commas. You hear you in the reported speech. You change according to object of the sentence. That we are good students. Full stop. I am writing third sentence. She says to us, precious time. Who will solve?
Excuse me, sir. May I tell you?
Yes. Why not?
She says to us that we are wasting our precious time.
Very good. Yes. Sit down. Yes, yes. That you is all. She says to us that we have to change you according to object of the sentence we. We are wasting your positive case. It will be there. It will be our precious time. Understand?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Remove the flame. He says to me, I respect my teachers. Okay, come on. Yes, one of them, you tell.
He says to me that he respects his teacher.
To me, that I change into according to the subject of the reporting verb. He says to me, for removing the inverted commas, we put that instead of inverted commas. That I change according to he. He respects his teachers. He says to me, I play cricket game. Cricket game with my friends. Friends in the garden. Who will solve?
Excuse me, sir.
Yes.
He said to me, he plays cricket game with his garden.
He says to me that I change into he. He plays cricket game. With his friends in the garden. Any difficulty?
No, sir. No, sir.
I say to him, you solve a difficult subject. Who will solve?
Excuse me, sir, may I tell
you? Yes.
I said to him that he solves a difficult sum.
Okay, very good. All right. Said to him that he put that instead of negative comma. That you changed it into he. He solved a difficult sum. Understood?
Yes, yes, sir.
Now, we said then you waste your precious time in useless things. Who will solve?
Excuse me, sir.
Yes.
Can I tell you?
Yes.
We say to them they waste their precious time in useless things.
Yes. We say to them that they waste their precious time in useless things. Understand?
Yes, sir.
Please explain it briefly.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
There are two kinds of sentences. I say to him, it is called reporting verb, and then you cook your favorite food, which is in inverted commas. It is called reported speech. We report the words of a speaker in two ways. Number one, we quote his actual words. This is called direct speech. Number second, we report what he said without quoting his exact words. This is called indirect or reported speech. Now I am going to teach you how to solve the direct is this sentence. Now I am going to teach you how to convert the direct to indirect. See now. I say to him that we remove inverted commas. We put that instead of inverted commas. I say to him that you changed according to the object of the sentence of reporting verb. He cooks his favorite food. Understand?
Yes, sir.
He says to us, I obey my parents. Who will solve? Who will solve? Yes.
He says to us that he obeys his parents.
Then he says to us that he obeys parents. Okay?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
I say to them, you do your homework in the garden. Who will solve? Yes.
I say to them that they do their homework in the garden.
Yes. I say to them that they do their homework in the garden.